Your dance.
I don't like this time.
Oh no, what is you doing with your life? What is you doing?
I want
Dan with the dance. Peter, Piker, pick a pan. Dan is to Sante is the.
Who is most likely to accidentally kill someone?
I know
this one. I already know this one.
Accidentally kill someone?
I know this one.
Okay.
Let me know. I already know this one. This is obvious.
Alright. This is a wife.
Alright.
Ready?
Me.
What?
How?
Like, I feel like I'd be like, well, like, accidents by purpose. Like, I feel like I want to, I make it seem like it's an accident, even though I know it's on purpose. Like,
I said neither just because, like, I'm like, who's gonna be that stupid?
I would.
It's all cool, it's all good. It's
oh,
all good.
I didn't beat someone poison, like, oh shit!
Yeah,
oh. Alright, who's most likely to act in a porn flick? I already know this.
Why you say that? Why you say you know? Me.
Anyone who knows me knows that I would definitely do that. Like, me. Porn flick.
Yeah,
hello.
I mean, I would.
Me. Like, I'm like the freakiest person you ever meet. Yeah, I just think it was a good one. Oh, basically, who is most likely to get cheated on? I know this one.
Cheated on.
Let me ready. Let me know. That's funny. I'm not telling it.
You know
who
that is?
Who is
Bumpy's? It's from Grown Ups. That shit is fucking funny, bro. If you don't know who Bumpy's mom is, you need to watch Grown Ups.
I've watched Grown Ups. I probably just don't remember who
fucking
Bumpy is.
Tell me, does he not look like it? Look at the camera.
I don't know the face to make tag, because I don't know who's most... It says who's most likely to get cheated on.
Yeah.
I don't think...
I mean, some girls aren't loyal, so I mean...
I mean, it's not about, I mean, like, I don't know what type of person I am. I'm the person to cheat on someone rather than get cheated on. So, I mean, like, or if someone did cheat on me, I would cheat on them.
You can't cheat on someone who cheated on you. You might as well break up with them.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm never going to get a relationship. I would never get into a relationship just to cheat. But if you cheat on me, I'm going
to. I just said him because, like, he has more options. I feel like they would be like, oh, shit, no.
Okay.
Girl or guy.
I guess.
It should be two.
Yeah. Let me look at my finance father friend's information.
Can you hurry the fuck? No, okay. Just come on, bro. Like, fuck. It's getting dark as shit.
It's dark as shit.
It's not that dark. I still see light.
Look at my father, guys.
Fuck that. That was fucking dead.
Like, you see that?
Would you fucking dead?
Who is most likely to get arrested for public nudity? I can't think of this one, guys. I mean, like, I don't. Yeah, I'm gonna need it too.
I wouldn't expose myself like that. It's like, you could get arrested for that.
Right.
So, like, why would you even... Oh, shit, I would do that at my house.
you know, like at my house or like, you know, like in an area, but like to walk around like the streets.
In the streets, yeah, I know.
Like that's like,
unless it's like the end of the world, I would do that if it's the end of the world. Fuck yeah.
Who's most likely to hold a grudge?
Hold a grudge. Hold a grudge. Hold a grudge. Hold a grudge.
I wouldn't fuck about nobody. What are you talking about? Like, if you piss me off, like, where I'm like,
yeah,
like,
that's the same thing. I would. Yeah, you're right. I don't yeah, neither fuck. Because, like, me and him both don't give a fuck. Like, honestly, like, we don't give a fuck. So, like, if something happens or we're mad at someone, like, I honestly, I don't give a fuck. If you're mad or if I'm mad at you, like, I'm mad for, like, a couple seconds and I'm thinking about, like, fuck am I tripping for? Like, what the hell am I? Like, what's up? Like, fuck that.
It depends on what you did to first to get arguing anyways. Like, if you're just doing, like, real out-of-pocket shit, like, time to cut you off. Who's most likely to survive a zombie apocalypse?
Okay, I feel like... Alright, let me just... Do my answer. Ready, set, go. Yeah, I feel like I would survive a good amount of time, but I feel like this nigga plays games all the time. Zombie games. He watches movies, zombie movies, so I feel like
I've been wanting a zombie apocalypse since I was 5.
This nigga's fucking crazy.
I want, like, passion. I love a zombie apocalypse. Like,
oh,
I
hell mean, no.
Every since
square up with the fucking zombie. I would square up with a zombie. Like, nigga, something. Glink.
I mean, it depends on how... Well, in order to do that, it depends on how long that zombie.
Okay, okay, next question. Sorry. This is
that was, I seen a funny one back in F5. I mean, I kind of found it, but I lost the game, so.
Ain't up late, making it right, living it up to my name. Focused on doing it better. You just be doing the same, you doing it lame. I'm doing like everything changed. Forget all the money, forget all the fame. I still would've done it if they would've played all of the music I make every day. Like, whoa, crazy the way the world goes. Blind when you look at it close. Zoom out when you viewing the picture. Perspective is all that we know. I'm all on my zone, I'm all on my own. Keep making a difference, I'm chasing the tones. I'm finding myself with the more that I grow. Get out of my way.